silo. So the silo word was coined by the Haeckel. The Coelom word was coined by Haeckel. So the presence of Coelom animals is called as Coelomates are eucoelomates. Coelomates are eucoelomates. So here the body cavity is lined by mesoderm. Mesoderm is called coelom. So here the body cavity is lined by the mesoderm is called coelom. So in this body cavity, the visceral organs and lined by mesodermal epithelial is called the coelom, epithelial peritoneum. So here the coelom word was coined by Haeckel. So due to the presence of coelom, it is the animals is called as coelomates or eucoelomates. Body cavity is lined by mesoderm, that's why it is called coelom. So visceral organs are lined by mesoderm of epithelial peritoneum, that's why it is called coelom. The coeloms are acoelomates and eucoelomates. Acoelomates, the body cavity is absent here. The body cavity is absent in this acoelom, absence of coelom. So called acoelomate. Example of acoelomates is platyhelminthes. Let's look at the diagram of acoelomate.